We start 2009 in the midst of a crisis unlike any we have seen in our lifetime. That is why I have moved quickly on an American recovery and reinvestment plan, a plan I am confident will save or create at least 3 million jobs. First job of my administration is to put people back to work and get our economy moving again.
Tell Senator Gregg to support the Obama plan for jobs, not the failed policies of the past.